My life before I gave myself to Jesus was like a time of darkness and just making a lot of bad decisions. I came to know Christ was at a point in my life I was really going through a lot of weakness and darkness, and one day I just went in my room. I broke down, cried out, and just went to praying to God. And I just felt a whole lot of, a whole strength of energy just come over me and felt a lot better. My life now that I've given myself to Christ is now that I take him everywhere I go, and now I feel like more peaceful in certain things I do. I'm not like walking through a time of darkness or none of that no more, so I feel way much better. I want to be baptized to show him that I accept his way and to, so everybody can see that I accepted Jesus Christ into my life. My name is Eric and I have been changed.